Hello my friends, welcome to Top Classical Music. Today we will present a 5 facts about Chopin. 1. Chopin the Child Prodigy. Like most famous composers, Chopin was a child prodigy. He was giving public concerts at the age of 7 and had composed a couple Polonaises. When he finished studying at the Conservatory at the age of 19, his final report read, "Chopin, third-year student, exceptional talent, musical genius." 2. Chopin and Bach. Frederick Chopin was heavily influenced by Bach. He traveled with Bach's well-tempered clavier and encouraged his piano students to study Bach's inventions and other compositions. The music of Bach was one of the primary musical influences in Chopin's music, despite how different they sound. 3. Little Dog Waltz. Chopin's famous Op. 64 waltz is nicknamed the Little Dog Waltz, apparently inspired by George Sand's dog who was running in a circle chasing its tail. 4. Chopin and Liszt, the Nocturne Incident. Chopin was obviously impressed with Liszt's skills, but was annoyed in 1843 when Liszt performed one of Chopin's nocturnes with added embellishments. Chopin believed it was meant to be played as written and was opposed to Liszt's creative liberties. This incident soured their relationship. 5. Mazurkas. A mazurka is a traditional Polish dance, and Chopin single-handedly popularized the genre. Instead of writing them for dancing, Chopin wrote them to be listened to, and as such, many of his mazurkas are virtuosic. Well, that's all for today. See you in the next video.